Breaking, Obama's thugs are going down after what Congress just did to his secret shadow government. It should come as no surprise to anyone in the conservative movement that the Obama administration is corrupt. Over the last 8 years, when Barack Obama was in office, we witnessed the insane amount of corruption in the government. Now, even with Obama out of the White House, we are still learning of his deceit to the American people. Earlier this year, several intelligence insiders came forward saying that Obama was orchestrating a shadow government to take President Trump down. Every week, the American people learned of a new leak that was coming from inside the White House. And, then just when we thought it was bad, it went to worse. Not too long ago, we learned that the Obama administration went one step too far when they unmasked President Trump and his team. Now, it appears that Obama and his thugs will finally face the music after what Congress just did. According to the Wall Street Journal, Congress is pushing forward with a full investigation into who unmasked Trump and his team. Just recently, 7 subpoenas were issued into the supposed meddling by the Russians into the 2016 election. And, we all know that only meddling that was done was by Obama and his thugs. Here is more from the Wall Street Journal. The House Intelligence Committee issued 7 subpoenas on Wednesday, in a sign that its investigation into alleged Russian meddling in the 2016 election is ramping up in scope and intensity, according to people familiar with the matter. The Republican-led committee issued 4 subpoenas related to the Russia investigation. 3 subpoenas are related to questions about how and why the names of associates of President Donald Trump were unredacted and distributed within classified reports by Obama administration officials during the transition between administrations. The committee has subpoenaed the National Security Agency, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, and the Central Intelligence Agency for information about what is called unmasking. Republicans on the committee have been pushing for a thorough investigation of how the names of Trump campaign officials became exposed in classified intelligence reports based on intelligence community intercepts. Those subpoenas seek information on requests made by former National Security Advisor Susan Rice, former CIA Director John Brennan, and former United Nations Ambassador Samantha Power for names to be unmasked in classified material. The 3 didn't personally receive subpoenas, the people familiar with the matter said. Mr. Brennan, Ms. Rice, and Ms. Power didn't immediately respond to requests for comment. It is obvious that Susan Rice, Barack Obama, and the rest of their dirty friends were spying. These people were so desperate to take Donald Trump down that they were reckless with their actions. Now, those reckless deeds are finally catching up with them, and it is about damn time. Susan Rice deserves to sit in prison for a long time for what she leaked to the press. Not only did she hurt the American people, but also put our national security at risk. For the past 8 years, we were held hostage by these criminals, and it is the time that they finally answer for their crimes. There is clear evidence already that Susan Rice committed crimes and is guilty. Rice was on television several times and was caught telling lies. So, there is no reason that we cannot put her behind bars for a very long time. It is going to take a long time to put this country back on the right track. The first step was in electing President Trump, but that is not all that needs to be done. We need to be calling our representatives every day telling them that we elected Trump and want a full investigation into all these traitors. We have been given a second chance to right the wrongs in this country, and we cannot allow this opportunity to slip through our fingers. Now is the time to secure our borders, enforce our immigration laws, and drain the swamp. Now, I hope that Congress does its job and makes sure that these traitors pay for what they have done to this country. President Trump is doing an amazing job already, but by putting these thugs behind bars will give him the added boost we all need. Share if you want Obama and his thugs behind bars.
Please do not forget like on videos, and subscribe, and comment because your voice matters, and visit our page on Facebook, and like them, and follow up. And thanks for watching.